The science division is always on the lookout for ways to improve our bottom line. Nice work on closing that contract. It's important to maintain visual contact during behavioural observation.
The financials appear solid, huh? This is what we like to see.
You got a knack for solving problems. That's a valuable skill, especially around here. I can't order you to take this new contract, but I wish I could. It's that good.
Look, I know they're looking for ways to control the dinosaurs in the security division. Maybe this new genome helps with that. But instead of control, what these animals need is understanding. Trust and respect is a two-way street.
This contract looks interesting. To me, anyway. What do you think?
Don't let this opportunity pass you by.
Your lack of reputation is not only bringing you down, you're taking the entertainment division with you. Not cool, man. Not cool. Fix it.
I would say thanks. In fact, I'm going to say thanks. Have I done it yet? It feels like I have. No matter what anyone else says, science is what makes or breaks us. Admittedly, sometimes both. But on Isla Matanceros, you are making us and yourself look good. And that's worth a reward.
Yes, Site C, more commonly known as Isla Muerta. A newly developed island. The name, roughly translated, and I do mean roughly, the Island of the Dead. Fitting. Humorous, even.
I see that genome contract went as planned. Good job.
day, new show, new contract. You are definitely going to want to check it out.
This contract looks important. and worthy of consideration.
Ladies and gentlemen, for your comfort, we've increased the hotel capacity of the island.
Feeder supplies inbound.
just like I knew you would. You've come through with a win for the entertainment division.
I wasn't entirely sure about this one, but you proved me wrong.
I'd take this contract myself if I had the time, but I don't. You, on the other hand.
Always a pleasure to work with you.
Tourists love their photos. It's a way to prove to the folks back home that, yes, they did indeed see dinosaurs. This division has photo needs as well.
Work on that contract. It didn't go unnoticed.
A carnivore, I see. This time, a ceratosaurus. There are distinctive spines that run down its back, and a bladed horn on its head. Just what you don't want to run into when you're out there alone. Or in a group.